It is This will be my first tournament as a coach and my first tournament with C2, so let's see how this goes. We're headed to Bowling Green today.
So it's 6:18. Put your hands up high. Reaching back. Up high. Can't really hands see up high. Riley right here. All the cars are around us. The doors open. We get registered. Say good morning.
Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
Good morning, guys.
It's freezing outside. Like you were a yodeler. Say hi, Haley.
You're tired.
Yes.
No, what are you giving me that for?
She's being me.
Iris got a block today. Iris got a block.
Aubrey, say hi.
Hi. Thank you. On today's news, we are reporting.
Aubrey. Everybody look up. Oh yeah, put your feet out. One foot out. Put both feet out. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Say cheese. Yeah, jump one on three. Okay? 1, 2, 3.
All right, Chloe. Yeah!
The video.
I carried. Am I and Chloe carried?
You guys want to say anything? Go, Aubrey. So, we're finally back home. About 3:30-ish, and our girls won one out of the four games they were set to play today. So, not a whole lot of wins, but a win is a win, and we take our small victories. But they did really good. I'm really proud of them. So, that's how we ended it. Bye.